Learning hit the pause button here at Eastern Tech in Essex today because of a natural gas leak. The school had to be evacuated as hazmat teams moved in, and that happened just before 9 o'clock this morning. Crews were able to find the leak, shut it down. Students were back in the building around 10 o'clock in the morning.